guitar, so I wanted to show him that I could show him up. I could burn him up, actually. Anyways, this next song I'm going to do, you guys might know it. You might know it, you might not. If you do, well, you will. This one's for you, girlies. Yeah. I asked the doctor what's the best antidote for this mess. He said apply some of this when it's burning up for you, baby. You see this blood blister hurts. I tried to cure it, but nothing works. And all my friends are being jerks, 'cause they don't understand. No. But every time I push it out, something don't feel wrong. I got this hemorrhoid. Can't even feel right between my cheeks. It inflicts hemorrhoid. It only hurts when I'm on the scene.
This hemorrhoid.
Even my mom thinks it's a joke. She looked at it and even poked. Ow! I even showed it to a goat who gave me cheese. Yeah. I tried to pick it, but it popped. And then the bleeding wouldn't stop. I got arrested by a cop who was watching me. And the Target parking lot. Every time I push it out, something don't feel right. I got this hemorrhoid in there right between my cheeks. And it flips hemorrhoid. It only hurts when I'm on the street. This hemorrhoid. To stop this burning between my crack. Those chips ahoy, they really help it to not come back. That stupid hemorrhoid, it's finally gone and it doesn't hurt. That implant hemorrhoid, it hurts so bad like it was a jerk. The hemorrhoid, la la la, the hemorrhoid. Alright.